When a teacher is ready to start their video conference with students, they will go here to the actual link on top of their Google Classroom. Students will click a video camera under Classwork on both the iPad and the Chromebook. They may need to allow their microphone and their camera use. They will then need to hit Join Now.